Learn to play on different surfaces. There are several different kinds of surfaces. You can play tennis on and each can affect your playing speed and abilities. Learning to master tennis on multiple surfaces can help you improve your game significantly. Hard surfaces like Gasford and Aquinas are more common in North America. They tend to be good for beginners because the surface allows for more bounces, but they can be hard on players' choice. Clay surfaces are most common in Europe and Latin America, and they tend to make the game less slower. The ball also bounces higher on a clay court. Grass courts are the kind used at Wimbledon grass court game. Tend to be very fast since the ball bounces less than the player. It's more likely to miss the serve.